Once in a while being decent. Indecent like a whore is. In a red dress. Yeah, one more time from the top. Once in a while being decent.
Pastel Mr. Shin is starting!
This program is sponsored by Squid Bank.
I'm Mr. Shin! Panic! 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 Panic!
It's him! I've been waiting for you, Mr. Shin!
Good taste!
Nikioku. Just kidding.
It's me.
Oh, Takamamushi. You're a Takamamushi, aren't you?
You old bag. You bastard. How long you gonna live? You living so long. No, I am not Mr. Sandayu.
What? You're not Takamamushi? Then you're Lee, aren't you? You know, Bruce.
You're already dead. Hello? Hello, Milkchan? Milkchan, hello!
Hello. This is Sir Maku Bachelor Dorm. Just kidding.
Yeah, that was me, Milkchan.
Oh, Mr. President?
Yeah, that's right. I'm definitely the president.
Can I help you, Mr. President?
Help me? Well, you can help me by not suddenly hanging up on me like that.
I'm sorry, Mr. President.
What? Such a straightforward apology, Milkchan. The president doesn't... No, I'm not really angry.
It's okay. Anyway, Mr. President, did you see Pastel Mr. Shin?
What? Oh, I saw it. I saw it.
Shoot. I didn't actually watch it, but I said I did.
Mr. Shin is such an idiot, you know?
What? Oh, yes, he really is an idiot. The president just couldn't believe it. I never thought Mr. Shin was such an idiot.
Here we go. Mr. President is pretending to know again.
Oh, an idiot. Mr. Shin really is such an idiot.
But the very first scene was just the best, wasn't it?
First? The best. President just went absolutely positively numb.
He suddenly showed up on a motorbike after all.
That's right. Can you believe Mr. Shin did it? On a motorbike too? The president was so shocked.
He looked cool, didn't he?
Yes, he looked cool on the motorbike. Vroom, 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 vroom.
Out of my way, or I'll run you over.
Vroom, vroom, the mountain pass is my circuit.
But the final scene was sad, you know?
That's right. The president couldn't help but cry in sympathy.
Met his mother for the first time in 20 years, after all.
That's right. 20 years. An emotional meeting, dear. Just tears.
Mr. Shin's had some tough times.
That's right. Living with different relatives. And his dinner's different from everyone else's. It's terrible.
You have my orders, don't you?
What? Oh, yeah, right. Orders.
So, what is it, Mr. President?
Yes, our country is actually going through an unprecedented wine boom. We're importing huge amounts of wine from abroad.
Is that so?
Yes. And a freight ship loaded with the imported French wine just sank.
What? A ship with wine sank? That's stupid.
And now that the ocean is polluted by the spilled wine, the sea creatures in the area have become intoxicated.
What? The sea creatures have.
Yes, and once having acquired a taste for wine, the fish won't leave the wine area.
What? They acquired a taste?
There are even fish that become drunk and go on a rampage.
Milkchan, please go and do something about it.
Roger. Roger. Hey, telephone. Don't you run away.
Yes, ma'am.
Hello, this is Pup Absinthe. Just kidding.
It's me, Milk.
Oh, Mr. President, how are you?
Hey, you're drunk, aren't you, Milkchan?
Got a problem with that? Hey, Octopus. I told you not to run away, didn't I?
I am Octopus.
Milkchan, you don't have time to be drunk.
For your information, I am not drunk.
Are you listening, Milkchan? Listen carefully. Another ship sank close to the area you're in right now.
What? Oh, so?
The ship was loaded with money, if you'll believe it.
What? Money?
Milkchan, go and do something about it.
Roger, Roger. Yeah.